Well then, would you like to baptize me?
Sure, yeah, that'd be great.
Okay, let's do it.
What, you mean now?
Why not?
Well, to be honest, I've never done it before.
That's okay, neither have I.
Yes, that's true.
Do you know how to baptize someone into the church?
Sure, that's something we study over and over again at Mission Control Center.
Then please, Elder Cunningham, I want to be baptized. I swear to dedicate my life to the church.
Huh, okay. I just need a second to get ready.
Okay, I will get ready too.
I'm about to do it for the first time. And I'm gonna do it with a girl. A special girl who makes my heart kind of flutter. Makes my eyes kind of blur. I can't believe I'm about to baptize her.
He will baptize me. He will hold me in his arms. And he will baptize me right in front of everyone. And it will set me free when he looks into my eyes and he sees just how much I love being baptized.
I'm gonna baptize her. I'll wash her free of sin, and it'll be so good. So I'm gonna baptize her again. Excuse me, I need another minute.
Never known a boy so gentle. One like him is hard to find. A special kind, it makes my heart kind of flutter. I hope he gets to baptize me soon.
I'm gonna baptize you. I'm through with all my stalling.
You're gonna baptize me. I'm ready to let you do it.
It will set us free. It's time to be immersed. And I'm so hold you like this.
Yeah.
And I lower you down.
Yeah.
And then I...
Oh!
I just baptized her. She got doused by Heavenly Father. I just baptized her good.
I'll text you later.